one day. And I decided to go out and help him. And I guess I was in his way. He was a retired CPAC. And he grabbed me by the arm, and, you know, they're kind of rough anyway. And I guess I was hitting the ground about every fourth step of his. He took me down in the basement, as you could hear. He looked around, got a saw, a hammer, and built me a little wheelbarrow. And he said, "John, you pick up the small ones, and I'll pick up the big ones."
Oh, awesome.
I worked for him, with him for a week, picking up rocks.
Huh. Your own wheelbarrow, huh?
Huh?
Hey, with your own wheelbarrow, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. That's impressive.
No one, but, you know, that's the way he was.
Another fact for Home Depot.
Yes.
That's why I like Home Depot. I can go pick it up. I don't have to build it. I don't have the most crooked wheelbarrow in the world.
My son,
I don't sand enough when it comes to wood items. It's, you know, for all when you're doing woodworking, you're supposed to sand, and then sand more. I have a hard time just doing the first sand. The sand more never happens.
Well, you're going to Home Depot and get it, right?
Right.
Michael is not mechanically inclined at all. Anyway, we were up visiting him when he lived in Banning, and he went and bought a lawnmower in a long low flat box. Which meant it had to be
assembled, right.
Yeah.
To be assembled.
Okay. He got about a third of the way through it. Decided he wasn't going to do it. So we went back and bought a regular mower already set up. By the time he got home, Dennis had put it together.
That would have been irritating.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Michael and Dennis are really good at picking up one another, little things.
Right.
Oh, yeah. All the time.
Every time they got together, they had a fist fight.
Yes. They come over for a family party, you know, where they're celebrating a birthday or something, and within 5 minutes they'd have a fist fight. I finally got to the point where I'd go in the house and say, "I don't want to see any of you. This is my party, it's going to be for me, and it's going to be with me. You guys, out."
Wow.
Yeah, couldn't handle it. But they did it for years. They don't do it anymore.
I'd like to know what her name was.
No.
Really? See, that's Matthew and mine. Matt and I fought girls. Always about a girl.
No, this is just Michael and Dennis. Michael is very didactic. This is how it's going to be. I don't care what you say. We're going to do it this way. And Dennis is... make me.
That'll start it.
Mm-hmm.
And two words, make me.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you try and make me?
You can't make me in here.
No.